Hello everyone, I am Durgesh. Welcome to the course Network Simulation using NS2. NS2 is Network Simulator 2. This course covers beginner to advanced level topics in NS2 development. It is intended towards research and development in routing protocols in NS2. I am very much sure that after completion of this course, you will be able to develop your own routing protocol in NS2. Down the screen are given my social media links. Feel free to contact me for any kind of doubts or queries regarding this course or NS2. Let's discuss about prerequisites for this course. These are some of the points those are essential for this course. First is understanding of computer networks. By understanding of network, I mean working of OSI model, basic connectivity and protocol structure. Next is basics of C, C++ programming. The whole NS2 is developed using C and C++, so basics of these languages can be an advantage in journey of NS2 development. Then we need basic knowledge of Linux operating system. For example, file management, basic commands and package installation method. I will be covering everything in great details, but a basic foundation can speed up your learning. Let's discuss the course structure. This course is divided in 7 units. Each unit has its own topics with explanation, implementation, and quiz. The course begins with the introduction to NS2, wherein I will be talking about the fundamentals of NS2 with the experimental environment setup and installation of NS2. Next, we will discuss the fundamentals of tool command language, that is TCL and object-oriented TCL, OTCL in detail. Then we will discuss some of the tools and fundamentals in simulation. Then we will have an overview of some of the standard routing protocols in NS2. These are the protocols which are already implemented and come bundled with the NS2 installation package. Then we will discuss the easiest method of implementing a new routing protocol in NS2. Next, we will discuss the methods of performance analysis of a routing protocol. Also, I will share some best practices with do's and don'ts. And lastly, we will discuss the automation in performance analysis of a routing protocol, wherein we will automate the whole process of performance analysis and achieve our goal. After completion of this course, you will be able to generate and simulate wired and wireless network simulations, generate traffic and mobility files using built-in tools, implement your own protocol, modify existing protocol, analyze the performance of your protocol, automate the performance analysis, and finally, draw the graphs out of evaluated performance. I hope you will enjoy this whole course of network simulation using NS2. See you in the first lecture of Unit 1. Have a happy learning.